Juan Askew, Asa Walker Jr., Ashanti Gates, all seniors at East St. Louis High School, and all AP students. You guys, AP are the advanced classes, right? Advanced, and these are for college credit.
Yes, ma'am.
Something you guys really didn't have when you were a freshman, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So tell me what your goals are, where you want to go, and how are you doing in school?
Right now, currently, I'm doing good in school. I want to be more of a forensic scientist, looking towards death investigations, and I'm looking to go to Jackson State University.
Good for you. And what about you, Asa?
Well, I want to be a biomolecular and chemical engineer.
Don't know what that means, but good for you.
Well, I wanted to go to Harvard College, but the way it's looking right now, I'm probably going to end up going to U of I, Urbana-Champaign.
That's great. And what about you, Ashanti? What do you hope to study and where?
I'm looking to go to Western Illinois, and I want to study forensic science.
That's awesome. You know, my daughter's studying that in college. She's a college junior right now studying that. I don't know anything. I can't help her with her homework anymore. Talk about the evolution of East St. Louis and the high school. You see a mentor and an amazing person like Jackie Joyner-Kersee, and there are many people, many influential people. Mr. Edwards, your teacher for AP courses, is one of them, helping get a huge grant for the school so you guys have more opportunities for these college credits. What about people in your community who are helping you out? Anybody?
Ashley, you want to take it?
Well, some of the people in my community, they were more over supportive than I would actually think, because when I actually first came into high school, I never really wanted to take many AP courses or actually do any sports, but they actually pushed me and motivated me more to do the things that I never thought I could do.
And look at you now. What about you, Asa?
Well, when I first got to East St. Louis Senior High, they didn't really have many AP classes. And I wanted to take classes, so I asked all the teachers. And eventually, when we got to senior year, they just started a whole program versus all the kids. Like, it was only 30 or so kids taking the test last year, and this year it's almost 300.
That is awesome. And when you see progress like that, Ashanti, what do you think?
I think that it's amazing. I mean, as much as so many teachers fight for students, like if you go to certain teachers and tell them what you want in the school to change, most teachers will listen and try and fight for you to get that.
Well, you guys are shining examples of the good things happening in East St. Louis. We're once again very proud and honored to be able to showcase that. You guys are wearing the school colors proudly and checking off all of these AP courses, getting a jump on the game for college credits. Good for you guys and good luck.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks.